Here's the 2-0 delivery. Cano ripped that one in the air to center. Line drive, diving. Can't get it. Beltre had it go by. Reyes scores. Throw to second. Not in time. And a ball that was catchable is not. And it is a 3-0 Dominican lead.
You know, in a game of inches that the Dominican Republic team so far has made, every single one of them count. Nice short stroke by Cano. And outstanding effort once again by Beltre on a ball that he could have had.